Hi guys, my name is Arun. In this video, I will show you how to install Dolby Atmos in any Android device. For that, your device must be rooted with Magisk Manager. Open Magisk Manager from left and select the option Downloads and find Dolby Atmos Lenovo A7000 version 6.5 and click on Download icon and select Install. After the downloading of file is completed, it automatically processes the file. Once the processing of file is completed, it automatically flashes the file. Once the flashing process is completed, you are able to see the option reboot at the down. Device is rooted. Open Dolby Atmos and check the Dolby Atmos is enabled or not. And enable sound virtualizer and select the option intelligent equalizer rich. Now I am testing some audio. When you listening music with earphones or headphones, by enabling Dolby Atmos you can able to clearly observe the difference between Dolby Atmos and normal audio. You see the equalizer is working. When I am enabled Dolby Atmos, I am disabled, not working. Now I am enabled, it's working. The sound clarity is very good, and mainly the music of the audio file or song is increases. At the top, you can also have a chance to select the options music, game, etc. Subscribe to my channel Varun Teja to get the latest updates.